first nomination today is Ivan Pudge Rodriguez.
Pudge,
yes. So you might be scratching your head right now at me because you're thinking, well, hold on a minute. Pudge has not exactly been, he was not caught with steroids, okay? Yes, okay, but he was accused of taking steroids, okay? So I'm going to tell the story of that. I'll tell up some stats, and then let's see how you feel. Do you think that he did it or he didn't? So first of all, how this came about on whether or not Pudge took steroids was Jose Canseco called him out in his book Juiced. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Just called him out. Just put his name in there for no apparent reason. That's what people are saying. For no apparent reason. He has no idea why he would put him in the book, but Jose Canseco says so. So that's just the thing. That's just one thing. Okay. But here's the big one to me. Okay. You remember the big hurt Cobreezy, Frank Thomas?
Yeah. The big dog from the White Sox.
Frank Thomas was awesome. I really enjoyed watching Frank Thomas. I was not a Chicago White Sox fan. I was definitely, I'm a Chicago Cubs fan. Come on now. All right. But Frank Thomas was one guy that I respected. Okay. That was a big dog. Okay. But Frank Thomas called out Ivan Rodriguez as well as Jeff Bagwell. Okay. You remember Jeff Bagwell?
Astros.
Wow. Astros. One of the weirdest stances in baseball I've ever seen. How he's able to hold that position. That's strong legs, man. Some strong legs and core.
Well, anyway,
Frank Thomas said that they both took steroids. Okay. According to the Dallas Morning News, this is what Frank Thomas said, quote unquote, "It's uncomfortable at this point. I'm sure this year is going to be uncomfortable because we've got two great players going in, but they know. It's no secret. If they didn't do it, they would be stomping and kicking in their in their interview saying, I didn't do it." Once again, that was from the Dallas Morning News that I heard that Frank Thomas had said this. So let's talk a little bit about his stats, Ivan Rodriguez, okay? Career-wise, he has 2,844 hits. He has 1,332 RBIs, 311 career home runs, a .296 batting average. Now, I know when you hear these stats, you're like, well, he's not in the 3,000 club. He's not in the 500 club. He's a catcher, okay? Catchers don't normally have the bigger stats. They're the ones that have to play the defense, right? Okay, you got to remember that. They're playing catch the entire game in a squat position. But this guy can hit the damn ball. Okay, so in 1999, he won the MVP. He's a 14-time All-Star. He won the 2003 World Series with the fucking Marlins. How heartbreaking that was if you're a Cubs fan. And we all remember. Yeah. We all remember Bartlett. We remember.
All right? Oh, yeah.
Okay, Moises Alou was pissed. Okay, took away a World Series from Moises Alou. Poor guy. The guy that pisses on his hands. You hear about that? Pisses on his hands.
Moises?
Everybody. Back in the day, Moises Alou, he even came out with it. It wasn't a secret. He pissed on his hands before the game to have a little bit tighter of a grip. Okay,
He didn't wash his hands.
He just pissed on his hands and then throwing the baseball
everybody
around,
a high five.
Slapping guys on the ass.
Every inning, he's giving people high fives and slapping on the ass with piss-filled hands. Jesus, Moises. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Ridiculous. Have some hand sanitizer in there or something.
Have some hygiene.
What are we talking about anyway? Moises Alou is biggest beefcake or Ivan Rodriguez? Okay, let's get
maybe
back
next week.
All right. Moving on. Okay. He was a 13-time Golden Glove. He's one of the best catchers ever to play the game, everybody. A 7-time Silver Slugger, NLCS MVP. All right. And also, what I saved for last, he has made the Hall of Fame. Back in 2017, he was put into the Hall of Fame. Now, really quick, just a quick question for everyone out there. Due to Jose Beefcake Canseco and the big hurt, Frank Thomas, do you think Ivan Rodriguez should be in the Hall of Fame, considering that some of the other names that we tossed out, A-Rod, Barry Bonds, Mark McGuire, Sammy Sosa, like those guys hit over 500, 600 home runs. What about this guy? You think it was fair, Cobreezy?
Well, you said Ivan Pudge Rodriguez has never been proven convicted of steroids, right?
Right.
And the Hall of Fame saw that and they accepted him. And I'm gonna have to side with them. They know a lot more than me. They know a lot more than me out there. I think two guys saying, "Hey, he did it." That might just be sour grapes. Might just be sour grapes on Frank Thomas's chin. Okay. I think he's good.
I also think that he's clean. Okay. I just brought this guy up because he was accused. So is he a beefcake? According to the Don't Tell Mom Sports podcast, we're going to say no. This guy is not a beefcake. This is a Hall of Famer because he did not cheat.